Kas the Feelstyle. I was born in Samoa, migrated over to Aotearoa. I'm just out here chasing it. Because to me, hip-hop is beats and rhyme. When you break it down, that's it, beats and rhyme. But for us as Polynesian, that's how we kept our language. We never had a oral, you know, a written language or anything. So through years, we kept our history or our, you know, legends or stories through rhyme. This is Samoan hip hop to me. This is my interpretation of it. So, Fuskia lema rurule pongsa, our brother from my mafukia sa avinga o ye fai monga va fa pa ye ang sala. E makavava ai long kuangangi, from my popuanga long fai, ele se malo long side, ili long polonga, lengi suyar ke folo, I mea fa kingo, o longa pi o pi o was a sala, I manga ala alinge, lalo langi, eki emale au fao mane, o maka ingo ainga ye mokusi ai ainga, pe ka iwa over ai, ye suyalo for my, se ka ka ilaf ma moe, my lengi fa mai. And that's Samoan Hip Hop 2000. And I'm out. The Feel Style.